18 state police divers from Massachusetts and New York began searching Greenwater Pond in Berkshire County this morning. They hope to find the remains of 16-year-old Jamie Lusher of Westfield, Massachusetts, who went missing in November 1992. They were led here by notorious child killer Louis Lent, who went on a deadly crime spree in Massachusetts and in central New York back in the early 90s.
We do hope that the family receives some closure from knowing that this is the location. And even more so, if we can find some remain or something connected to Jamie that can be brought home to his family.
Louis Lent reportedly made a deal with prosecutors that he would not be prosecuted for the murder of Jamie Lusher. He's already serving a life sentence for the 1990 murder of another Massachusetts boy, Jimmy Bernardo. And 13 years ago, Lent pleaded guilty to kidnapping, sexual assault, and murder of 12-year-old Sarah Ann Wood of Norwich Corners, which is near Utica.
The revelation that Louis Lent has confessed to yet a third murder and is working with authorities in Massachusetts has lent a ray of hope to people here in Herkimer County.
Sarah Ann Wood's body has never been found, despite intense searches around Herkimer County and the area around Racket Lake in the Adirondacks. In February of this year, Herkimer County District Attorney Jeffrey Carpenter revealed that he would like to resume the search for Sarah Ann Wood's remains and may have investigators re-interview Louis Lent. Today, I asked Carpenter what he thought of the search for Jamie Lusher's remains.
It's a step in the right direction, certainly to bring a missing child back to his family after so many years and give closure to that family, I think is an outstanding step. And I hope the authorities in Massachusetts are successful in that regard.
As for resuming the search for Sarah Ann Wood's remains, Carpenter would only say that he's in regular discussions with authorities in Massachusetts and would not comment further than that. Reporting from Herkimer, I'm Jim Kenyon.